It's AumSum time!
Do smartphones make our eyes worse?
No, they make food ordering fast and easy.
Oh, AumSum, listen.
Oh.
Among all light sources, a smartphone is the only one at which we stare for prolonged periods and hold it too close to our eyes. Hence, it puts strain on our eyes. Besides this, smartphone screens predominantly emit blue light. Now, our eyes are built to absorb the harmful ultraviolet rays coming from the sun, thus protecting the inner sensitive membrane called retina. But since they are not good at absorbing blue light emitted by smartphones, it hits the retina and produces toxic substances which slowly begin to damage the retina. Hence, long-term exposure to blue light may affect our vision. However, to resolve this issue, many manufacturers have incorporated a new feature called nightlight. Nightlight causes the screens to give off warmer colors, thus reducing the negative effects of blue light. How are smartphones changing us?
Ha! No one can change the one and only AumSum!
Yeah, you show off. Bending and staring down at our phones for several hours increases the stress on our neck and spine, leading to neck and back pain. Experts refer to this condition as text neck, and it can eventually lead to serious consequences. Also, at night, when we stare at our smartphones, the light emitted from their screens makes our brain think it is still daytime. So, our brain does not produce the sleep hormone melatonin, causing us to stay awake for long hours and thus disturbing our circadian rhythm, which regulates our everyday bodily functions. This can lead to obesity, diabetes, cancer, etc. An interesting fact is that smartphone addiction has given rise to a new phobia called nomophobia, short for no mobile phone phobia. It is basically the fear or anxiety of being without our phone. Topic: red eye effect.
Why do my eyes glow red in photos?
Because there is a devil hidden in you.
Oh, stop bluffing.
All right, I'll explain. It happens because of blood vessels in our eyes and pupil. Pupil is a small opening whose size is adjusted by the circular muscle called iris. In bright light, the iris contracts, making the pupil smaller, thus allowing less light to enter into our eyes. In dark, the iris relaxes, making the pupil larger, thus allowing more light to enter and also exposing the blood vessels in our eyes. Hence, when we take a photo in such a dark environment, the flash of light from the camera floods into our eyes at once. Some of this light gets reflected from the blood vessels onto the camera before our iris can contract, making our eyes glow red in photos.
Why do your eyes turn red in the pool?
Ha! It is because of chlorine.
Chlorine is not the main reason for this. Chlorine is added to water of swimming pools because it is a disinfectant. It helps kill germs, thus keeping water germ-free. In fact, the main reason for our eyes to turn red is the presence of our bodily fluids like urine and sweat in the pool.
Ew!
Urine and sweat contain nitrogenous compounds like urea. Urea reacts with the chlorine present in water, forming chloramines. Now, if we regularly clean the swimming pool, then we can prevent the production of chloramines. But if the pools are not cleaned, then the chloramines formed can irritate our eyes, thus making them red. In addition to this, chloramines can evaporate from water. Inhaling these chloramines for a long period can result in coughing, asthma, and other health problems.